Yes, all. Ms. Singletary?
I'm Carol Singletary, that's CARL, CARL. Something that came up out of the Lyman County meeting was a comment made about insurance, homeowners insurance. And I did a little surfing, and insurance companies are less willing to cover homes that are very close to transmission lines. So what's going to happen to us 5 years from now when either our house insurance are canceled or the prices are so exorbitant that we can't pay for them anymore? So I'm just real concerned because so many of these are coming close to homes. Also, I know it doesn't have anything to do with this pipeline, but for future folks, the comments made about how property owners were talking about insurance. You're losing a